Now, let's move on. We will invest 2,500 crore rupees in pharma and biology over the next 2 years. That's the word coming in from Pankaj Patel of Zydus Cadila. He also says that the company is signing MOUs with the Gujarat state in pharma and hospital business expansion. Let's hear out the interview.
These are mostly an MOU in the area of our pharmaceutical business expansion and our hospital business expansion, and also expansion of our special economic zone.
And the value of that would be?
The investment is expected to be around 2,500 crores in total, and over the next 2 years, which will be in the area of pharmaceutical, in the area of biology, and in the area of expansion of SEZs.
You know, one very interesting acquisition made by Zydus Cadila last year was 6 brands of MSD. Run us through what is the strategy and, you know, how would that pan out going forward?
I think we have already an infrastructure available to market the product. By adding a brand, we actually don't increase the infrastructure, but actually they actually contribute to the bottom line. So it's a very positive development, because with the same resources, we are able to get additional benefit on of bottom line in the process. Also, these brands have become a very strong anchoring in the market, so it increases our interaction and relationship with the medical profession much more.